Bradley Walsh is here with The Chase this afternoon at 5, but now James Martin's Islands to Highlands, and a reminder that this series was filmed last year.